Ooh, I forgot to board an Ancient Grudge. So, normally I board that in. This hand's quite good, so I'll definitely be keeping. Hopefully he doesn't have a Delver draw. Okay, good. Yeah, if I get Life from the Loam Wasteland going, I can't possibly lose. So. He kept with his Ponder. Because I have Life from the Loam to win the late game, I want to make this game go as long as possible, so I'm definitely not going to cast the Mongoose. My options are either to Wasteland him or drop Ponder for what I want and hold up Daze. I'm not quite sure what I want though, so I'm just going to waste. And next turn, I'll probably Ponder and hold up Daze. Okay, he has Delver. It's not perfect. Ooh, but Bolt is. So I'm just gonna Bolt this right away. I'll probably fight over it. If he does Daze. Yeah. Like, I can't. I just wanna keep trading, and then. Once I resolve Loam, I'll be so far ahead. Okay, nothing here. I don't know what I want with the Ponder, so I'm just gonna play Goose, and maybe he'll fight over that. Goose is normally very important, but I don't actually care here because of the Loam. Okay, Brainstorm, I like that. As long as the next card isn't Wasteland. Okay, Grim Lavamancer, I'm completely fine with. My Mongoose, like, can't really be affected by that. It's. Trying to think if I want to trade. I don't think so. Since I have no Delver, I'm not particularly concerned about being burnt out before I'll be able to kill him. So, loan back my lands. If this resolves, I'll be able to play around Daze the rest of the game, and I have no fear of being wastelanded out anymore. An interesting synergy of Rest in Peace and Grim Lavamancer. Thankfully, I was able to resolve the Loam first. So my plan for this matchup has always been Nimble Mongoose and Loam, but now that they all have Rest in Peace, I might have to think of something new. Goose being a Shroud creature, I might have to just Bolt this Lavamancer and try to do all my damage that way. So this turn, I want to wasteland him since he missed a land drop. So I'm gonna save the Brainstorm until the turn where I can shuffle. So, going to start off with a Ponder. Ooh, perfect. Take the Delver. That's one of the few threats that will work. Bolt first to play around Daze. Then I'm gonna waste the Tundra because his only threats come from white producing lands, or more do than red. I drew the Flusterstorm even though the Delver won't be set up because I'm gonna set it up with Brainstorm. Just gonna cast Delver. I'm gonna hold up Flusterstorm and then in my upkeep cast Brainstorm. I just want to be able to hold up this counter spell without ending up in a situation where I cast Brainstorm and then have to sack, cast a Flusterstorm, and shuffle away cards I didn't necessarily want to. Okay, interesting that he fetched right away. Gonna Brainstorm with the trigger on the stack. Ooh, that is ugly. Gonna put back two lands and just fetch. I'd much rather have a chance of flipping than be guaranteed to draw two stinkers. Brainstorm. The best possible draw. I am not complaining. Alright, there's no way he'll be able to beat this Flusterstorm. Especially since I cast Brainstorm. This Tarmogoyf is effectively useless, so I can shuffle that away too. Okay, another Grimlovmancer. So, a 1-1. Plow. I'm gonna Brainstorm response. Hopefully find a counter spell. That's unfortunate. I found Force of Will. And then two dead cards. So, I'm gonna shuffle away these Goyfs. Rest in Peace is very annoying. So I'm going to need to set up I don't know. If I draw a Bolt, I can kill his Lava Mansion and start getting in again. Or ideally draw a Vendilion Click. This is a spot where I wish that I had Jace in my deck, but I just didn't have one on Modo. Okay, I drew Delver. The question is if I want to wait to hold up Force to protect it. He hasn't used any Bolts, and he's already used two Plows, and I've killed all the Tundras in his deck. So I think I do want to wait. It's a little ridiculous to wait to get to 6 mana with this deck, but there are always exceptions. I'm definitely going to Force Will this Brainstorm. He's stuck on one land. And Brainstorm is one of the few cards that might get him out of it. So I'm looking to draw card like Fork Bolt, Lightning Bolt, or Vendilion Click. Or, like, Force Will would be fine too. I sort of knew that was gonna happen, maybe I should have let the Brainstorm resolve. Alright, Bolt. Time to go aggro. My 1-1. It's on a 12 turn clock. Which I don't actually mind. I think that they only play 3 Tundra. So, okay, Delver is one of the few cards you can play. Since I drew another Goose, I'm going to offer the trade, and maybe he'll accept. No deal. So yeah, I think I messed up with the forcing the Brainstorm. Okay, no flip. Hopefully he drew a Geist of St. Draft. Nope, it's a land. Ooh, Pyroblast. I'll offer a trade. And since he's leaving up his mana, I'm not going to Pyroblast until I have all the possible information. So it's something that he wants to draw, so probably a land would be my guess. So maybe here he wants a trade? Interesting. Maybe now I should Pyroblast. I think I should. These creatures have Shroud, so he's on a 4-turn clock now. His main out now is just Delver. Okay, I won. So I think I should come up with a new plan for this. Rest in peace, but 1-1 shrouds are good enough sometimes.